divide 432 by 9. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 432 here, 9 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 4, here 9. 4 smaller than 9. So we should take two numbers, 43. A number close to 43 in 9 table is 9 fourths 36. Now we should subtract, we get 7. After this, bring down the beside number. So 2 down, so 72. When do we get 72? In 9 table, 9 eighths 72. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.